I was sent to this country in 1992 by the Bishop of Jerusalem to serve the Arab and Middle Eastern community. We did not have a church, so I was the founder of this church. The families are excited that we have this opportunity to teach the kids our Arabic language, the Christian faith from our Middle Eastern understanding.
ليتجسد دم الرب يسوع المسيح يقويكم ويحفظكم بنعمته على اسم الآب.